Hey everybody, my name is Lienwrath, and we are back with more Slime Rancher. So, in our last episode, if you didn't catch it... excuse me, had a little bit of a... had something stuck in my throat. But anyway, in the last episode, if you haven't caught it, Slime Rancher is a game kind of like... I want to say probably the closest comparison would be Harvest Moon. But what you do is you gather these slimes, and you are a slime rancher, as the name implies. You take them back to your hideout over here, your slime ranch, and then you just pile these guys like you're trying to make a bowl of Dippin' Dots in here. And I actually advise against having this many, because this is ridiculous. They're actually trying really hard to get out. Stacking on top of each other. Oh. Alright, so, anyway, picking up where we left off, if you don't know what Slime Rancher is, I do suggest you hit the previous video, episode 1. I will have a link down in the description. You can get caught up. It is a very fun game, and I would recommend it to absolutely anyone. However, it's not quite released yet. Let's see, we need some hens. We do have a... what? I don't want that. Where'd that... aw, no, he ate the carrot as I was sucking him up. Man. Some of these ports. So we're looking for hens and roosters and chickadees or... pretty much whatever would go in a coop, because we just bought one. What the sweet... what is going on over here? Oh, ow. That is not... stop. Stop, you're being rude. Alright, here we go. Lots of fruit and quartz up here, I like that. Hey! There we go, there's a hen. Gimme. Oh, it's a chickadoo. I don't need any more pink slimes. I'm pretty much maxed out. Chickadoo, so little and soft you think they're filled with marshmallow. Oh. He's so cute. I hope slimes don't eat chickadoos. That'd be way dark. Ow, get out of here! You are such a douche! Come here. Ow! Go over there. Oh, all sorts of chickadees over here. Get in my pack. Ow. Oh, tabby slimes. I want those. I'll have to wait until I can accommodate. Wow, these guys just pop out of the ground, huh? Oh, phosphor ports, I bet those are worth a lot. What do I do? They're running around with carrots. They don't even eat carrots, they eat meat. What are you things doing right now? Q-berry. Here, give me all of your poultry. I don't trust anything that you slime things are doing over here. Oh! Okay, bye! No one saw that. I'm going home. I did not just punt a hen straight into the ocean. I have no more room for pink quartz. Ow! Ass! God! Absolutely unnecessary. This is the way home, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because this is our little archway. Okay, first things first, I'm gonna get rid of these plorts. Alright, perfect. And then I'm going to plant our chickens. Oh yeah, I did buy another corral, didn't I? Next time we're out. Is there not like a thing to throw these guys into? You just throw them in the pen? Alright, Are you eating the chickadees? Oh no, they're just pecking at the ground. I was like, wow, that is... I'm not even gonna worry about it. Here, have some fruit. And then first things first, I'm gonna get these guys a plort collector. Alright, perfect. So, I don't have to worry about going in there and messing with that. The cage will collect plorts automatically, and I assume I pick them up here. Alright. Things are coming along nicely. Very nicely. What's this? The Grotto, a dark and gloomy cavern above the sea, and likely first chapter to that novel of yours. Oh, so this is like an expansion to your ranch. Okay.
Okay.
I can get behind that. Speaking of behind, is there anything behind our house? Certain death, that's about it. Oh, what's this? Overgrowth. The ranch's very own wild side. Alright, so there's a couple ways you can expand. That's exciting. For being pre-alpha, it does seem like they have a whole lot of ideas fleshed out here. Like, you'll notice there are a couple areas where there are construction signs, like keep out, that sort of thing. So they are adding on quite a, or they at least plan on adding on quite a bit more, as one would expect, but they also have a whole lot ready to go already, so hopefully they're aiming for an early 2016 release opposed to a later one. See any roost rows? I need those. I'm gonna get rid of these pink plorts in exchange for these rock plorts, because I imagine they're probably worth more. Oh! Another! What? A gold plort? I need that. Get rich or die sliming. Oh, hey, ass, stop. Oh, no, give me that. What happened? Give me my gold plort. Where did my gold plort go? You've got to be kidding me. Someone ate my, oh, no, there it is. Okay, I got to get out of here. It's turning into quite a bit of a brawl over this gold plort. All right, so it might be, I'm gonna change so I don't accidentally throw that again. So it might be that you can't catch the, oh no, not this again. Goodbye. I am nutty. There's so much, I want all of this. This is like money in the bank right here. But there's not really, I can't have you? Oh, you're a Largo. Largo? Largo? Probably Largo. Oh no. Absolutely not. Do I really need chickadees? Stony hen. What's wrong with you? Are you made out of stone? Did you eat too much stone? Oh no, that hint ain't right. Still not seeing any roosters. Plus four tabby largo. That's like a combination largo. You know what? I'm gonna take one of those back. Can I take it back? I hear the evil music going on. Oh no. No, thank you. Get out of here. Ow. Oh, slimes are so rude. What's this? Oh, a rockport. Can I not, like, keep you? I want to see if I can just do this all the way back. Hopefully he doesn't eat anything on the way. Turn into one of those gross tar monsters on the way back. I don't know if this is okay. There. Oh, it is pretty hard to see with this big flappy slime fucker in the way. Alright, back home. Let me see if I can throw this guy in our open corral. I planned on saving it for the phosphor slime that I... Stop! They're trying so hard to get out of that cage. Oh, so that does work. I'm kind of worried that he's gonna fly out though. Eats meat and fruit. Are you gonna eat those? What? No, absolutely not! Get back in there! Excuse you! Are you gonna eat this? What do you think you're doing? Are you gonna eat that fruit? You're wasting food right now. I really don't like that you guys are flying. Let me see what I can do with your port real quick, because I may very well need to build higher walls. Ooh, gold port's worth a lot. Oh, nope. That's not at all what I intended. Okay, 522. I should be able. Oh, no! How did this happen? Oh no! Oh! They ate the chickens! They busted out and they ate the... They ate all the chickadoos. Pink slimes are horrible people. I'd be more upset if that wasn't so funny. Here. Give me your... Can't even pick up all those ports. Oh, what? What? Excuse you. Excuse you. Go in there. Thank you. All right. Yeah, can I upgrade this to have like a roof? Air net covers the top of the corral. It can take a few hits before needing to recharge. They can still bust out of it. Feeder. Maybe I should get the music box, get him to calm down. I don't know. I'll get the net first just because those guys are something else. Trying to bust out. Oh, and then this guy. You know, I am. like to think that I'm being very patient with you, Mr. Largo. But you're being kind of a douche right now. I don't appreciate it. I'm trying to give you a happy home to live in. Port Powerhouse, woo! I like that this game has achievements. Wait. Wasn't this where I just had all my phosphor? Am I tripping out? Where did all of them go? They didn't like go in here. Some of those slimes aren't looking very good. Let me see if I can Alright, well I guess since all those phosphor slimes just like teleported to freedom, I'll throw a rock slime in there. That is weird. Did I not gather this fruit? That's kind of what it's seeming like. I can't believe you ate my chickens. Why? Is this rock slime gonna break out? Is he kind of... Ow! Alright, you know what? You do your own thing. I'm not even dealing with your rudeness right now. Well, I gotta repopulate this now. Can you make higher walls on these? Because I feel like it's necessary. Oh, you can, okay. For keeping chickens in and hungry slimes out, which we learned the hard way is definitely a thing. And this is why you have a roof now. You can't be trusted. What if I throw a phosphor slime in here? Like, I kind of want to. They got... Whoa! They're getting kind of feisty in there. I'm leaving. Here, have some more buddies. And peace out. Actually, I'm gonna do one more corral so I can throw these phosphor slimes in there. Or do I want like a silo? A pond? I don't really need a pond. Garden. I could probably, maybe I should up. Yeah, I think I should probably upgrade this so it produces fruit faster. There we go. Because, like, the number one problem is the slimes I have don't quite get the food that they need. It's too bad you can't make a tree, like, inside. I mean, I guess you can get the auto feeder, which accomplishes pretty much the same thing. Look at these idiots! That there. Let's see if we can go like resupply our chickens since terrible things happened to our other ones. Ooh, another rock slime. I'll take that. Rock slimes only eat veggies, so that's something to keep in mind too. I'll have to make like a carrot garden. Get out of here! I want... Here, have these. I'm trying to get the rock quartz. You're making this so much more difficult than it needs to be. There you go. And you guys just do whatever it is you do. Oh, tabby in a box. Heartbeat. That, excuse you, you don't even, Hello, you don't even eat meat. What are you doing right now? Did you just steal that for the sake of stealing it? Okay, and you have it again. Is it? It's like inside of you. Are you happy? Ow! I am so sick of your shit. Fuck out of here. That's what you get. I was really trying to be nice. I don't want to come in. Ooh, chickadees. I need chickadees. What do I get rid of, though? I don't really want to get rid of the carrots. I really don't want to get rid of the plort. I'm gonna get rid of the rock slime. Because our rock slime cage isn't very secure as it is, so it's probably not a great idea to fill that up too far yet. Don't you stop. Here, have some water, take a bath. Cool off. Alright, that's about all I can do with my current inventory. So they did have a backpack upgrade listed. I wonder if you get more slots, or if you're always confined to four, so you kind of have to choose what you want to do on each of your expeditions. I'd actually be okay with that. They kind of enforced a... You can carry like 60 of each thing, but you can only carry four different things. I'd be alright with that. Okay, chickadees, go in here. Figure out your lives and don't get eaten this time, maybe. Have some carrots. Eat it. Put this in your mouth. Alright, well, you just, do what you need to do when you need to do it. Alright, now we're starting to get in pretty good shape. Why is this not produced any more fruit? Whatever. Back out into the wilds. It might be worth it to get the auto feeder, I don't know. I really don't like slimes. I'm so set on pink slimes. But it's kind of hard to pick up plort without also picking them up, so. Just launch them out there somewhere. Chickadoo. More chickadoos. I need, like, grown up. Like hens and roosters, though. Oh! I saw a bunch of things pop out over here. Are they of the poultry variety? First I'll get rid of the pogo fruit. I can grow more. Grab pin hens. Alright, now where is your male companion that is hopefully around here somewhere? Maybe not? Alright, maybe not. Oh, are you all beat up? Is it because you're a douche? Get out of here. Oh! I heard chickadees. Are they hidden in here somewhere? Ow, ow! Stop. Chickadees, where are you? Oh, that's a roostro. I need that. Get rid of this carrot. No, I don't want a tabby. Rooster. Thank you. It is just a mess over here. Give me that. Give me that. Are there chickies? Don't have room for a stony hen. I really don't want to, but I'm gonna get rid of these plorts because I wanna see if this stony hen is worth having. No! How could this happen? Get out of here. You make everyone's lives awful. No! Why is this happening? What? Okay, bye! I'm getting out of here. The neighborhood's going to hell. But I hear a chickadee. Chicky? Chicka-chicka? Oh, here we go. Oh, it's a stony chickadee! I don't have any more room. I kinda want a stony chickadee. Stop. Okay. Well, I'm all maxed out, and I'm not seeing any more chicken slash hen slash other delicious things, so we'll go ahead and go back, drop these off. Oh, hey. Exactly what I hoped to stop. Chickies? Alright, maybe not. Woohoo! They're like cuter versions of Mario. Woohoo! Waha! Yo! From like Mario 64. Those sound bites are forever ingrained in my memory. So much time spent playing Mario 64. This rock dude's still having a pretty good time. That's good. At least he's behaving himself. I hope stony hens don't like eat normal hens. We'll see how this works out. I'm gonna make high walls. Hello, the walls didn't get any higher. Excuse you? Is there something I'm missing here? I don't like how the plorts from the auto collector don't, like, immediately go into your gun. Maybe I'm just not doing it right. Seriously though, is this gonna get bigger or nah? Maybe it did. Maybe it only goes so high. Ow! This is why you don't get visitors. I'm in your pen for literally like 2 seconds. This is precisely why we can't have nice things. What can I do with 300? I don't think a lot. So many. The stony hen looks like so upset. I'm gonna figure out. Let's see, resources. Stony hen. Stony hens in close proximity to roosters will periodically lay eggs that produce stony chickadees. However, keeping too many hens or roosters in close proximity makes them anxious and egg production will come to a halt. Savvy ranchers with an understanding of the complex nature of chicken romance always keep their coops from exceeding 12 grown chickens. Okay, well then I already screwed up, didn't I? Believe that these odds increase if you greet the rooster king's crow at sunrise with an enthusiastic good morning. Well, that's something. Okay, so you're not supposed to have more than like 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So it may be in my best interest to make another coop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, And we'll go with 11, 12. I'm pretty sure I counted one of those already, but... And then we'll do another coop here. Oh yeah, the wall is a little bit higher. I feel like that was a waste of money. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna go take a nap because I had a long day of witnessing some pretty fucked up shit happening. Return to the ranch. Alright, gather some of this fruit. Here, share it with your bros. You little piglets. What? What are you doing in this corner? Oh, you made chickadees already. Excellent. Elder hen. An old bird whose egg-laying days are over. Easy. Ha! I see what you did there. So are they good for anything aside from becoming food? Gold slime. The most elusive and sought after of all slime species is easily the gold slime. Very little is known about these slippery creatures as they have proven impossible to capture. Gold slimes are as quick as a flash and will immediately begin to flee ranchers on sight. If a rancher is to profit from an encounter with a gold slime, they need to think quick. Rancher risks. Gold slimes produce no direct risk to a rancher, but their appearance often induces panic and leads to sometimes fatal mistakes. Further, the only way to obtain gold quartz is to strike a gold slime with any spare resources in your vac. Doing so can produce a gold port, though it also leaves a trail of additional resources in the area, leading to unintended largos or worse. Gold ports have little practical use and are the most valuable of all ports simply because they are shiny and rare. Back on Earth, the elite love to adorn themselves in jewelry made of gold ports, far exceeding the value of any terrestrial precious metal. For this reason, a rancher should never pass up the chance to get a gold port or two from a chance encounter with the gold slime. Alright, so you can't capture them, but if you happen to have, like, fruit or something in your inventory, you can shoot it at them and get a gold port or two out of it. So that's kind of cool. Elder hen. An elder roostro can no longer sire chickadees and serves no other purpose than becoming a slightly tough chicken dinner. Oh, that's dark. That's dark, and that is exactly what's gonna happen. Okay, bye.
Oh!
Oh, he didn't even get to land! Oh my, you are vicious. Those pink slimes are ravenous. Peace out. Oh man, I feel so bad. Wow, look at these hens. They know what I just did. They're really not happy with me. I'm gonna go over here. Are there any like worthless elder hens over here? Stony hen seems to be up to something. Alright, well, I'll leave you all to your business. Any ports in here? Couple. Oh, this works a lot better. Maybe you just have to be at a certain distance away. Because I was doing it, like, right up close next to it, and then I think that's why some of them got out and about. What's this? Port market. Oh, it just brings up the Slimepedia on it. Okay. I thought this was like a separate area, but it just tells you what's up. I assume that they're looking to fill that up with other slimes once they get further along in production, so that's pretty cool. Oh! I didn't even notice, but we are already past our time for episode 2 here, so I will go ahead and end this on the same note that I did the other one. Do keep in mind that this is pre-alpha. The game's name is Slime Rancher. It's not quite released yet, but it is looking very fun, very entertaining, and I look forward to playing a whole lot more, and I hope you guys look forward to watching a whole lot more. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment down below, tell me what you want to see. If you have any requests, I will make sure to abide by them. Other than that, thanks for tuning in, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.